Hi, I'm Patrick Perry. I like to show you salad dressing, very expensive. I like to show you. Okay, about that. You know the salad dressing, that's a very expensive. About take like a about that. Salad dressing very expensive. Take a look at that right here. This is garlic expensive salad dressing. That's very expensive. That's very expensive right here. Right here. Right here. Oh, that's expensive. Right here. I don't know what the heck is this. I'm gonna take a look. Right here. Right here. Right here. Maybe right here. I'll take a look at that right here. That's a very expensive right here. Oh, right here, that's very expensive salad dressing. That's very expensive. I'm gonna take a look at that right here. This is called a salad dressing, very expensive. Right here, right here. Right here. God, that's very expensive. Right here, that's very expensive. Right here, right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Who does this say? Dressing crab free Italian 1 gallon 4-pack. That's a very expensive. Right here. Right here. Maybe right here. Yeah. A long time ago, her name is Vicky. That's my brother Kenneth's wife. She told me to say, He said, Patrick, remember I told you the salad dressing very expensive. And Vicky, my brother Kenneth's wife, she told me that's very expensive. That's very expensive for the salad dressing. That's very expensive. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Yeah, about that's a Vicky, my brother Kenneth's wife. She right. That's a salad dressing that's very expensive. She right. Yeah, she right. Yeah. About Vicky, my brother Kenneth's wife. Yeah, she right. Right here. That's a very expensive. Right here. 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 Right here, right here. Right here. Right here. Salad dressing be inside the box. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. You may take a look at that about a salad dressing that's very expensive. You may take a look. I'm gonna try to very slow the with the scrolling down. I'm go slow. Thank you. they say Parsley's Japanese dressing 330 ml. That's a funny name. Let me show you about Walmart that sell a dressing with a .com. Let me show you that is. I'm gonna find an antenna set of dressing. Ooh, that's a good. Hang on. Just looking at set of dressing. Just looking. Wow, that's expensive right here. That's an expensive set of dresses. That's expensive. That's very expensive set of dressing. That's very expensive. I'm gonna scroll it down. That salad dressing is very expensive. Whoa! That's very expensive right here. Right here. About, I pick up about Olive Garden, a tennis and signature with a set of dressing expensive, and if my brother Kenneth's wife say, Patrick, remember I told you, a set of dressing is very expensive. And she told me. Yeah, they showed, she told me. Yeah, she right. It is very expensive. $0.57. That's a very expensive ride here. Ooh, check it out. I saw you there. I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about is that the Phoebe, my brother, Kenneth's wife, she buy all the garden, itinerant, the kitchen, signature, itinerant, dressing. She buy $17.99. That's a Vicky, that's my brother Kenneth's wife, right here. She buy. Ooh, that's a semi dressing. And that's a Vicky, my brother Kenneth's wife. She buy right here. She buy right here. Whoa! Right here. $69.99. Holy smokes! This is salad dressing is called Denise Cursor's dressing for minus 1 gallon. This cost is $106.99. That's too expensive. This is called a Japanese salad dressing. $27.46. They say Sakura nut oil salad dressing listed original Japanese product. They say sushi chef salad dressing, seasoning, soy. They say waffle, optional, sing, Japanese dressing for X 290 ml. Ooh, take a look at that right here. Oh yeah, right here. Oh yeah. About a salad dressing very expensive. Any questions? A salad dressing, a very expensive. Any questions about the very expensive salad dressing? Type in matches for me with my comments, then you tell me. Well, hope you like my videos. Well, hope you like it. Well, maybe that's it.